original 2V.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally. I'd begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
I don't doubt it. Against conventional foes, the Wild Hunt's different. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition. General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witches commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will, if that's what she wants.
Rein Batgan, Bakelm.
To me a date.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
That's it, Roach. not growing any younger, friends.
It's clearing up.
Pass your knowledge on. I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what I please. Now leave me be. Leave me be, will ye?
Oh. Welcome to the city.
What do you druids deal in? Looking for someone who'd know.
Then you're looking for Grammist.
Where can I find?
Here in the grove. He's got a grove.
Farewell.
Witcher! Oi! Step over here!
Heard you calling.
Aye, because I was. Thank you.
See, one of us, a Gil, went mute all of a sudden. No spell or...
Suppose I could try, but I wouldn't even know where to start. You want me to scare him?
Aye, good, good. That should do it. Scare, irritate, whatever you wish, provided you do him no harm.
Stand to make a lot of noise. Maybe give him a smack once he's asleep.
Oh, Freyr, swaddle all
Hornet's nest. Known to have therapeutic uses. In shock therapy, for instance.
Thank you.
ready, you... Oh, Dave. My vow of silence. Oh, for God. 3 years. 3 years. Not a word, not a peep. Until today, you made me break my vow.
Happy?
Oh, sorry. Someone tricked me, I thought.
Boo-hoo-hoo! My deepest sympathies! Now get out of my sight, you imbecile!